presidential hopeful George Wallace blames anarchists led by college professors for setting off a wild protest at a rally last night. Wallace claims that if he is elected president, he will show the country how to keep law and order.
Someday they won't be. Here, have another sip of my Stoltz. Tastes better.
I'm running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
I'll head your way now.
Yes. Anything you want here?
Show me what you got.
Hope you're happy with that. See you later.
That's the good shit right there, boy.
Fucking A.
Get a little bit of that in the jar for me.
One jar high octane coming up.
That wasn't no squirrel.
Turpentine?
What the fuck?
Kill him!
From the other side!
Cocksucker! Bevis can't be happy about what you've been doing. You got Carl's attention. He's back at the Sweetwater Distillery.
Any idea how he'll react when I go in there?
He's bug shit crazy swamp people. How do you think he'll react? Still, might be worth keeping him around. No one knows the bayou like he does.
Owe you one for this, Nikki.
Damn right you do.
Thank you.
This ain't your kind of place. I need resupply and Point Verdun.
Coming at ya. Hang tight.
You spot anything you can use?
Show me what you got.
Guess we're good. Call me if you need me.
What's he creeping around for?
He's all yours, boys.
I should ignore that. I think he's dead.
I wonder what he's up to. What's he creeping around for?
Oh, down behind us!
round two.
I know you don't belong here.
Fuckers coming for us.
It's like Christmas come early. This is the way you die.
Better call for help.
That felt real good.
I know you don't belong here.
Over there! Shoot him, for fuck's sake!
Charles came from that away.
Come out here, you fucking coward.
Who?
Maybe he's over here.
Just get to the phone.
He's here.
Some kind of Negro's hitting us. Bring
Don't
the big
you know
guns.
He's here!
Damn, cut that sack of shit down!